Hi, folks. I'd like to show you the Stihl 028 wood boss that I bought in 1987. I built a house with this saw, and I cut down enough trees and bucked up the firewood to heat my house and a few neighbors' houses over the years. Now, I know those loggers like those fat boy chubby guy saws, and they seem to have to buy them every year or so. And after 20 years, this Stihl is still working.